Where do you live?
Bad
leg. Eh?
Bad leg.
Okay, fire bolt on both legs. And the right leg for 2 weeks.
Yes.
Who is that person?
My brother, my younger brother.
Your younger brother.
In Jesus' name.
Amen.
Sister, please, what is your name?
My name is AMARACHI.
Where are you living?
I stay in Crown Estate, Ajah.
So, sister, please, what was the problem that brought you to the church?
It's my younger brother, Chukwu Emekawo. He had fire accident.
For how long did this problem last time with him?
A month plus.
So, please, sister, when this problem first occurred, can you explain to us the places that was affected?
He was affected in the two legs and his right hand.
So please, can you explain to us his condition, the challenges of his life, the inabilities you found around him?
The condition was terrible. It was really bad, very bad. He cannot walk.
Sister, when this problem first occurred, where was your brother taken to?
To Safeway Hospital.
Please, was he hospitalized in the hospital?
Yes.
How do you know about this place?
I got to know this place through a friend.
So when the friend invited you to the place and you came and met with the man of God, what did the man of God say to you?
He said I should go home and bring my brother to the church.
So did you bring him to the church?
No, the doctor said no because that I can't bring him to the church.
Because of what?
Because of the condition that was critical.
So when they refused you from taking him away, what did the man of God say to you?
He said I should come and stand in the gap for him.
So on that faithful day you came to the church and you stood in the gap on behalf of your brother, and the man of God ministered on you. Immediately after the prayer of the man of God that very day, when you got to the hospital, what did you observe?
I observed changes. When I came back, he told me that he has been dancing, rejoicing, praising God.
On that faithful day, your sister came to the church and told you about the ministration of the man of God. Did you feel anything that very day?
I felt relieved. The pains got, my leg got relieved.
Were you able to take a walk that very day?
Yes, I was able to stand up.
And I was told also you danced to the glory of God that very day.
Yes.
What a mighty God we serve. So, my dear brother, on that faithful day, you were brought to the church. And you were brought and arranged at the prayer section of the church. And the man of God came and ministered on you. Immediately when the man of God prayed for you that very day, what happened?
I got relieved on the two legs.
What of the inability for you to walk freely?
I was able to walk that day.
And what was the instruction of the man of God towards the perfection of your healing when you get to the house that very day?
He said I should get any water, even my bathing water, that I should get it whenever I want to take my bath or anything. That I should just call on the name of Jesus. If I call on the name of Jesus, I should sprinkle the water on the two legs and the right arm.
So what of the drugs you were given in the hospital, were you taking it as you were ministering the drugs of the blood of Jesus?
No, I stopped taking drugs.
Sister, please, we want to find out from you how much that you paid to the church before you stood in the gap in the day your brother was prayed for.
I didn't pay any dime.
You mean no money was collected from you?
No.
What of the day your brother was brought to be ministered on one-on-one in the church that very day? How much did you pay to the church?
I didn't.
So you mean the healing your brother received was free of charge?
Yes.
Brother, we thank God for your life. And we want to find out from you your promise to Jesus to have restored your health once again.
To serve him all the days of my life.
Brother, we pray with you that Jesus will give you the grace to remain faithful to your promise.
Amen.
So the wonderful restoration of God in your life will remain permanent.
Amen.
Go and sin no more in Jesus' name.
My Jesus, my Savior, oh, there is none like. I want to praise the wonders of your name.